welcome to the third annual Shift's Third Eye Pride Picnic. My name is Sanvi Kulkarni.
And my name is Jasmine Wang.
And we are so excited to be your MCs for the afternoon.
We are so thrilled to see such a beautiful and diverse crowd out here today. Whether you're a member of the LGBTQIA+ community or an ally, thank you for joining us to celebrate love, inclusion, and pride.
Today, we come together to honor the many identities and experiences that make up our wonderful community. It may sound cheesy, but we celebrate our differences and the strength we find in our unity.
Remember, Pride is not just a celebration. It's a reminder of the ongoing fight for equality and the importance of standing together for this cause.
Thank you for being here and joining us in that fight. Pride is not just a privilege, it's a right.
We would also like to thank all the people that made this day possible. All the organizers, volunteers, and sponsors. Can we get a big round of applause for them?
And of course, a huge thank you to all the participants, you, for showing your support.
Speaking of participating, check out all the activities. We'll have some music playing in the background while you check out the rock painting, face painting, cookie decorating, and henna tattoos.
There are also sports and games. There's volleyball over there, badminton, some frisbee, cornhole, all the works.
And don't forget the food. Grab some pizza from the Bonvini's table or head over to the ice cream truck.
Oh my god, I almost forgot about the ice cream truck. That's my favorite part, along with the photo booth back there.
Same for me. I also really enjoy the Raise Your Pride flag display. I learn so much every year.
So true. Anyway, make sure you guys check out all these fun activities we have set up for you. We're gonna kick this event off with a performance by Arushi Vadlamani, a singer-songwriter from South Orange. Now let's get this party started!
Everyone's gonna know this song.
how I can never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock, should have made you leave your key. But I know for just 1 second you'll be back to bother me. Go on now, go walk out the door. Just turn around now, cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive. Oh, and as long as I know how to love,
Connection by the Head and the Heart. La da da da, la da da, la da 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 da, la da 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 da. If I never come through, yes, it haunts me. Sunny days I missed you, yes, it haunts me. First you see it, then you feel it. Now I'm caught, now I'm making a wrong thing. Should I follow this wherever it goes? I will always come through. I will always come through. Don't tell me I lost a step, crisscrossed in the wrong direction. Find myself in a conversation from a misconnection. Standing there in a purple dress. Connection, la da da da, la da da, la da 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 da, la da 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 da, la da da, la da 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 da. Lost myself in this space. Yes, it haunts.
gonna follow this wherever it goes. I will always come through. I will always come through. Don't tell me I lost a step. Only as alone as I wanna be. Listening to people standing on the street. I follow fruit of the family tree. A crystal ball in the Odyssey. Did you find whatever you were looking for? I've been opening every single door. Get the feeling you've been here before. From a missed connection. Don't tell me I lost a step. Crisscrossed in the wrong direction. By myself in a conversation. Connection, la da da da, la da da, la da 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 da, la da 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 da, la da da, la da 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 da, la da da da. It's appalling to see it piece by piece, but we can fall in to feel the heat again from a misconnection.
Next, we got Santeria by Sublime.
I don't practice Santeria, I ain't got no crystal ball. Well, I had $1 million, but I'd spend it all, and if I could find that Hina in that Sancho that she's found, well, I'd pop a cap in Sancho and I'd slap her down. I really wanna know, ah, baby, but I really wanna say I can't define. Well, it's love that I need. Oh, my soul will have to wait till I get back and find a Hina of my own. Gotta live it up. Oh yeah, I swear that I really wanna say, ah, baby, what I really wanna say is that it's just one last stop, make it go. My soul will have to.
Thank you. Up next, we got the song Little Black Submarines by the Black Keys. An original of mine. It's called Amorality. You can find me on Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes. Come stream me. You can find me under Arushi, A-R-U-S-H-I. My EP is called Turbulent. Woo! Okay.
Smoke me like the cigarette that you hide from your mom. Sneak me out the back door. Let's go play in the lawn. Light a spark inside of me like when you take your first hit. Floating in the air until you do it again. And the fireflies are glowing in the dark. Our illicit affair with an addicted flare. I just keep burning, 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 burning. Amorality, you keep on coming back to me. I just keep burning, burning. Up to reach my substance racing your lungs. Dopamine meets adrenaline on your tongue. And the fire flies are glowing in the dark, in the dark. Our illicit Thank you once again. Stream my EP, iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify, all of that. Under the EP Turbulent, that song was called Amorality. 5 more minutes? Okay. Then, time to bust out the big guns. So, this next one, pretty famous one, it's called Layla. Thank you. Last but not least, I'll be playing another original song. It's called Jupiter. I wrote this with my friend Zach Slavin. You can also find it on my EP on Spotify, Apple Music. Stream me.
Happy Pride. Have a nice one, y'all.